Hey, THF family, this is Mike. Sitting here in my office thinking about you guys, looking forward to the time that we get to get back together again. You know, these are weird times. These are strange times. None of us has ever lived through anything like that. But I know this, they're our times. And God, who could have made us live in any other era or age in human history, has given us this time to live in. And so He intends for us as the church to be the church, even in these challenging times. Here's what I know. The Bible tells us that God didn't give us a spirit of timidity or fear or anxiety, however you want to say that. But He's given a spirit of power and a spirit of love and a spirit of self-discipline to be the church in challenging times like this. I'm convinced that He is going to gift you and enable you to be what you need to be in this time as God helps us walk this path and figure it out. So here's the plan. Because of the information that we've been given to be sensitive to what's going on in our community and around the world, we have decided to not meet in person in this building on March the 22nd or March the 29th. Instead, we're going to have an enhanced online experience. And here's what I mean by that. It's not just going to be a church showing a video. It's not just going to be turning on your computer or your app and watching a video of what's going on. We're going to try to kind of up that game a little bit. In fact, we have a group of men and women who are absolutely amazing at what they do, who've stepped up and said, let us help you do that. And so we're going to try to make it somewhat interactive. We're going to give you the ability to participate, even as if you were here to some degree, to pray and be prayed for, even to give feedback and to get feedback from us, sometimes even live. We're working on all of that stuff right now. And I don't want to sound like we've got it all figured out. We're trying to figure this out right now. But here's what we're trying to do. We're trying to create an environment where the church can be equipped as disciples, where we can worship, where we can have some semblance of community, where we can serve one another and reach out to our world. That's what we want to do. Parents, we want your children to be discipled during this time. And so our children's ministry is putting together a package of experience that will involve some online stuff and some resources for you guys to really reach into your children's lives and talk to them about this. Students, we're trying to reach you, parents of students. Brandon and his team are trying to reach out and figure out a plan for that too, and we'll be communicating that to you as we go. Here's the deal. We want you to hear from all your pastors. We want you to hear from Randy and from Jim and from Joy and from Brandon and from me. That's very important for us that we get to speak into your lives and you guys get to pray for and encourage us in that process. Guys, we're all in this together. And here's what I know. It's going to be okay. God is not surprised. God is not put off. God is all about what He wants to do in the world at this time. Let's shine, because as the world gets darker, the church shines brighter. This is our time. I just want to encourage you with that. You guys have a great week. Enjoy the time that you get to have together. And you know what? We're going to be together again soon enough. I'm convinced of that. You guys have a great week. Love you, and we'll talk to you later.